Don't do this to your real children.
I'm so tired. Comment below if you can relate.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel for all things mommy, wife, and life. My name is Chessa. In today's video, I'm going to take you through my day and show you how I fit everything in as a working mom. It is so hard to have that work-life balance, and I hope by sharing my day and some tips and tricks along the way, this could help you out and give you some ideas on how to multitask and get everything done. I'm turning 30 this Wednesday, and the greatest present would be to reach 700 subscribers by then, so if you could please hit that red subscribe button and the bell, I would love you forever. So the first thing I've been doing in the morning when I wake up is make my bed. I normally was not a bed maker just because I thought that what was the point? We just mess it up anyway again, but I read that it can actually have psychological benefits and make you happier and reduces stress, so I thought that I would try it out just to see if it makes any difference over time. And then I go straight into getting ready for the day by brushing my hair and my teeth, and then I take off my excess makeup with a baby wipe, and I put sunscreen on my face and neck. Now that I'm almost 30, wearing sunscreen is so important, now more than ever, although you should start this from a very young age, not just when you turn 30. So I just put on some deodorant, and then I just straighten the little wavy pieces at the top of my head since the rest of my hair doesn't need straightening, and I don't want to damage it any further with any more heat. And then I'll hop right in to do my makeup. I really don't do much else with my hair, but my makeup, I just do a really quick routine. Just some natural makeup, just some foundation, a little bit of concealer. I usually do my brows and just like a quick cat eye with some eyeliner, and that's about it. I usually put all of my makeup in this little travel bag just so that I can have it out of the way. My daughter usually wakes up before I finish my makeup and finish getting dressed, so we'll have a couple cuddles before it's time to go downstairs.
What's wrong, baby girl? What's wrong? I'm You're hungry, you want to eat?
Yeah.
Okay, mommy's almost done getting ready.
So I'm getting the little nugget dressed, so I usually just grab one of her already pre-made outfits here. Okay, baby, let's put on. You want your purple hat?
Yeah. Thank you, mama.
You're welcome, baby.
Let's go see Jenna later.
Yeah. So really quick, while she's messing around, I will just tidy up the bedroom.
Even before we go downstairs, I want to start a load of laundry before I go to work, so I will collect all the clothes from around the house just really quick, and then I'll pop them in the washer so that way they can be ready to go in the dryer when I get home from work. I actually find that doing a quick load of laundry every day, even just a small one, really helps prevent all of the clothes from getting built up throughout the week and then having a massive amounts of laundry to do at the end of the week. So this is really helpful. And once I get my daughter all ready and dressed, we will head downstairs to make her some breakfast. Today she was being extra difficult and she asked for all of the food and then she literally ate none of it. When I tried to put it away, then she had a tantrum. So that was super fun. Made myself a cup of coffee. I normally drink my coffee black, but I had bought these coffee pods and they are disgusting, so I needed a bit of creamer. My husband usually comes downstairs around 7 o'clock so that I can take the dog out for a quick walk.
Come here, Yankee. Come here. Where the one day I decide to vlog, it's just not my day. Oh well. I guess it's better that it's real life. I need coffee and wine. Just got back from my walk and I'm making myself some coffee. My husband already left. And my daughter is actually on her iPad because, you know what? Sometimes you just gotta let them have iPad time. They don't have it all day at school, so I'm like, I feel good about it because I can actually get my lunch packed and I can get her in the car and I can not have a mental breakdown. Those kind of things. All right, let's do this because otherwise I'm gonna be late. Trash is full, so I'm just gonna take it out. Emma, what did you put in there? No, I know, but what did you put in baby's mouth? Crackers?
Yeah.
Don't do this to your real children. There, how better?
Sit down and eat your breakfast.
You need to sit down and eat, please. I swear this is like never ending.
It's mommy's.
No, I'll put one in your lunchbox, okay? Hey, hey. Lunch is packed. Normally I have a lot more time left, but today she's just been like not listening, so I'm gonna unload the dishwasher. I'm gonna put the dishes in that are in the sink in the dishwasher, because that's normally how I keep things like running smooth, you know? This morning was a little rough for me, I'm not gonna lie. I woke up a little bit later than I normally do. I'm just gonna drop off my daughter at daycare really quick. We're here. Alright, so now I'm headed to work. So normally on my drive to work, I listen to a audiobook. Yeah, I just, okay, if you're not gonna let me in, I'm gonna cut you. Thank you. I'm not a happy driver, if you haven't noticed that. I'm just gonna drink my smoothie and drink my coffee, and that'll be my drive to work.
My title is executive assistant to the president of the winery, but I also assist all the sales reps, and I am on the social media marketing team, and I plan the holiday party and team building activities. As soon as I get to work, I like to go through my emails and plan out my schedule for the day. I prioritize my tasks, and then I just get to work. I actually did a day in the life of a working mom a few months back with a little bit more in-depth of a working mom, but I'll leave a card here linked in the description box, so go check that out. Right now I'm in the vineyard because I'm taking a video of the time-lapse of a vine, so it's one of my projects that I'm working on in social media, so heading doing that right now, and then I'm gonna go back to my office and work on more spreadsheets. How's your day going? Comment below.
All right, you guys, work is over. I'm on my way to the gym. I change at work because if I don't change at work, I'm not going to the gym. Let's be honest, I'm gonna go right home. I get off work at 4:30, and then it gives me plenty of time to get to my HIIT class, which starts at 5:20. On the way to the class, I'll usually listen to an audiobook again, or I'll call my sister or my mom or a friend or something like that, just so that I can, my commute's about 24 minutes, so at least I can make use of that time. I'll usually have a bubbly water for the trip and like a snack. I grabbed a string cheese for the road. The reason I stayed up so late last night was because I really wanted to finish this series on Netflix, which you guys should totally watch. It's called Dead to Me, and it's starring Christina Applegate. So it's kind of like a dark comedy. So I really liked it, so I'm sure that you guys will like it. Definitely check it out. Man, you guys, that was a good workout. It was freaking hard. Today was like leg day. Sorry. Oh. It was tough. All right, so the hubby got pizza. Yes. I actually am gonna stop at the store really quick though, just to get some stuff to make a salad. Oh yes, the lighting is on my side right now. Wonderful. That was kind of you. My daughter's godmother is gonna come over, and we're gonna just have pizza, and they're gonna bitch about their work while I listen. We're gonna have a glass of wine because I need a glass of wine. As soon as I get home though, I do have to put the load of laundry that I put in this morning in the dryer, so that way that can dry, and that way I can fold it before I go to bed tonight. So that's the plan. Stay tuned.
I grabbed a few things from the store on my way home, and as soon as I got home, I walked the dog again, and then I fed him really quick, and then I got a chance to finally sit down and relax and drink some wine. Company left, it's time to get ready for bed, so I'll start the tub for my daughter, and while she's in the tub, I'll clean up her bathroom and fold the laundry on the counter in her bathroom so that I can watch her while she plays in the tub. We'll brush her teeth while she's in the tub, and then I'll lay down with her for a little bit before she falls asleep. It's time for me to get ready for bed. I'll take a shower and brush my teeth, and then I'll take off my makeup. I usually work on YouTube before I go to sleep, but tonight was not one of those nights. I was just so exhausted, so I'm just gonna grab some water and head to bed.
Well, that's everything, guys. I got my water and I'm gonna head to bed. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Please give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell notification so you can be informed for all future videos. And I'll see you next week. Bye, guys.